would like to know what are you expecting to receive today and to hear today?
Something new, and I don't know what that is. But a friend of mine invited me here, and I just had a feeling it would be something very interesting.
What would you like to have?
Something off the mainstream, something new, something fresh, something bold, you know, something different, you know, something valuable. That's what I want.
And you?
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I peeked on the internet, so I just, I mean, you know, just there was something about spiritual healing, and we're all for that. I'm all for that, so I would like to learn more about that.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to an information concerning healing's spiritual way. It's based on a very old ancestral knowledge that we lost due to our materialistic thinking, to our mechanic view of the world, but also due to an inquisition which is still going on. My name is Gerhard Blättner. I'm a German medical doctor, specialized for ENT.
Hello, my name is Dr. Michael Galante. I'm the physician's community leader in North America.
The doctor on the radio show in the morning from Buffalo, New York, was talking about this man, Bruno Gröning, and about how our thoughts can affect our health, how having thoughts like anger and jealousy and rage, envy, all of these negative thoughts could affect the health of ourselves and others. And about Bruno Gröning, this little man in Germany who had been responsible for the healing of thousands and thousands of people.
The idea of God healing and spiritual healing was just a normal thing to me, that that's really where healing came from, and that when we got ourselves back to where we're supposed to be within ourselves, that we wouldn't be unhealthy, that we would get to where we were supposed to be. So when Bruno Gröning said, this is an old, an ancient thing that we have forgotten, that rings so true with me. And I said, this is it, this is right. And I forgot it. We all forgot it. So if we can follow, this man's teachings, it will not just make you healthier, but also happier. I never felt so peaceful in my heart.
I'm happy to be privileged to be with you here. I'm sure that during this meeting, we shall all build a bridge of love from heart to heart.
Und so nahm ich ja fast täglich Drogen wie Kokain, Speed, halluzinogene Pilze, LSD-Trips, Crack, alles außer Heroin.
And so I consumed drugs, just for example like LSD, Speed, Cocaine, halluzinogene Mushrooms and Pills together, except Heroin.
Ich wollte nicht mehr leben, ja.
I didn't want to live anymore.
Und so fing ich auch an, Heroin zu nehmen.
And from this time on, I started to take heroin.
Obwohl ich immer wusste, da gibt es keinen Weg mehr zurück.
In spite of knowing that there is no way back.
Und ich weiß, dass es ja ein riesengroßes Geschenk war, denn ich weiß, ich würde nicht mehr leben, wenn ich damals nicht zu diesem Vortrag gegangen wäre.
And I know it was really a big, big present I got, because if I wouldn't have gone to this lecture, I wouldn't be alive today.
And I'm here to give a medical commentary on this really remarkable healing of Mrs. Mateschweiger. I've worked for years full-time in the past with addictions, and I can assure you, in the field of medicine, we will never see any patient who, after decades of multiple drug use and of many years of intravenous heroin use has a spontaneous healing of such a lifelong addiction without any withdrawal whatsoever. None. And a spontaneous healing without relapses. This just is not medically explainable. It's not physiologically explainable that this could possibly happen.
Bruno Gröning was a man, we don't pray to Bruno Gröning, we don't worship Bruno Gröning. He was a connection. And he told Mrs. Heusler when he was with her one time, he said, you know, I'm not going to be here forever. And when I pass, I'll pass like other people, when I do, God willing, if I'm able. If people ask me for help, I will help. And so we ask, and we find out that we are receiving help, receiving healing, we're receiving peace in our lives, and it's just a wonderful connection with people around the world. I always say that the Circle of Friends is an organization with no language barriers, no boundaries, no color qualifications, no ethnic background qualification. There are people all over the earth who are finding the truth of Bruno Gröning, helping them and connecting them back to God in their lives.
It's very simple, it's easy. But now it's up to you to take this chance. It's up to you to grasp Bruno Gröning's helping hand. He brought us the knowledge, an old knowledge, nothing new. But it's so simple. Every child, every old man, everyone can do this. You needn't to go to university to study some years just to do this. No, you can do it now.
You have an idea tonight of the benefit for you and your family. Remember, once you've been to a lecture like this, this can be passed on to others as well. It is life-changing, as I hope tonight's evening was. I speak for myself and our doctors and guests who spoke about their healings, about what an honor it is to be with people like you who are searching, looking for truth, looking for peace, health, and happiness in a world that seems so difficult at the moment. Thank you very much for tonight. God bless you.